Hello, for this post-production video, I'll be using the iMovie app. I'll be showing you how to use sound effects, and I'll do that by using a video of doing my sister's hair. If you want to do a voiceover instead of talking directly to the camera, hit the plus button at the corner on the left. Hit voiceover, and then you'll have this pop up on your screen. Right here, I'm showing you an example of what I said and what I did. I hit record, I stated my name, and what I'll be doing in the video. Then you have an option to listen to it.
Hello, my name is Naya, and I'll be showing you a video of how I braid hair.
So now you have an option to review it, retake it, or accept the audio. I decided to accept it.
Hello,
my name is Naya. And when you accept it, it plays back for you so you can listen to what you say.
How I braid hair.
There are other options to do if you want to use background noises. You can go to audio and then hit sound effects, and there's a ton of sound effects you can use. No, not that one or that one. So it doesn't fit right. Or you can go to your music and pick songs from there. It has your playlist if you have a playlist. Or you can go back and hit the app music. That one sounds like a good fit. So I added it there, and now I'll play the video.
Hello, my name is Naya, and I'll be showing you a video of how I braid hair.
Make sure your sounds are equal to each other and they match each other and they're not going over one another. But other than that, that's how you do a sound effects.